The reason why I chose Translational Life Sciences Technology, or TLST, is because I have a personal passion in helping the world become a better place, and that's what TLST does. So far, I've interned in three different places, one of it being I was an intern in the research facility within the University of Maryland, and was interning as a bioproduction and bioprocessing technician. Then I interned as a research intern at the Center for Biomolecular and Therapeutics at the University of Maryland, a School of Medicine. And the third and the most recent one is with Kite Pharma. They are a cell therapy company, so I'm learning a lot about cell therapy and how that is used to cure cancer. After graduation, I am planning to join the biopharmaceutical industry since it's booming in Maryland. I've been in contact with a lot of recruiters just even before graduation. That's how you see there's like a need for people like us, for scientists to come out of class and just join the biopharmaceutical industry and bring about a change to the world.